Hey, this is Frank. The crankshaft pulley bolt on this V6 engine takes 162 foot-pounds of torque. If you try to turn it to this torque, you're going to turn the engine without ever reaching that torque. So people always ask me how to tighten the crankshaft pulley to the proper torque, and I'm going to show you how. I'm using a tool that holds the motor steady. I'm using this tool to jam the motor against the frame, and a torque wrench, I can get to the torque that I want with some effort. Here's a closer view of this tool and how it fits on the motor. Here's another view of the tool by itself with the two bolts that I used for putting it onto the pulley. There's also a similar tool for Honda motors. I'm going to include links to both of these tools in the video description. These tools come in handy not only for tightening the center bolt to the desired spec, but also for loosening the bolt when it's on so tight that you can't remove it, not even with a powerful impact wrench, and this does happen. These are the two threaded holes that the bolts go into. They're 8mm with a 1.25mm thread. For this tool to work, the spacing of the threaded holes on the pulley must be 70mm. And the inner diameter on the pulley must be 83mm or more. So this tool does work with the 1mz-fe, the 3mz-fe. It also works with the 1zz-fe and the 2zz-ge, but it does not work, for example, with the 2zr-fe, and it may not work with other engines. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.